tonight on Metro Focus.
The Trump family, taxes, and an explosive New York Times report has the White House on defense as the Kavanaugh hearings come to a head. All eyes turn to the Senate, and two key local races getting very tense. The mile-long opera debuts.